for the Indian Derby, I think you plan from even before players plan for the World Cup. Because an Indian Derby candidate literally is nurtured from the time it's born. It has to have the genetics, it has to have the pedigree, it has to be brought up well. Everything has to go right through its training career. Really can't have any setbacks. And there is a kind of a program that is set for a horse that is possibly targeted for the Indian Derby. But I think one of my better races was on Psychic Flame.
What was most difficult to win on that race?
It's not a question of being difficult, it's a question of... it was more a race that you had to think out and you had to hold your nerve than anything else. Because the filly was really tired in the last half a furlong, and I actually dropped my hands for two or three strides only so that she would get her breath back again. And I didn't go for my stick at that stage. And we were coming to the winning post, and then she changed legs and picked up again for me. That was a chance I took, and it paid off. Well, Manifold has just won the Oaks. She's maintained her form, and she's I thought she's done it well today. She's clocked a smart timing. So I would say that she would be my frontline contender. I've got Zenon, who's a really good staying horse. He's bred to stay. He's a really nice horse. He's not as mature as I would like him to be, but he's a good horse. It's a fabulous race. It's really something that gets my juices going.